So, is there anything that you want?
I'm not scared of you. What do you want now?
Fine. For your birthday, you can have my birthday.
How did you even learn how to play the piano? Didn't you grow up, like, super poor?
What?
What? Actually, my dad taught me. Also, shut up.
Call you.
No.
Sorry?
No, this sucks. And I have the lesson plan, like I did the damn thing. And some of you may think that I'm causing drama or making trouble, but no one else was asked to do this. So what, I'm either erased from the curriculum or I have to do more work than everyone else? No.
Ginny, I am trying to find a way for you.
You know what, I'm dropping this damn class. Hey there. So here's the deal. You have a headache and you went home to go to bed. Because I worked really, really hard on tonight, and if you don't turn around and leave right now, I'm gonna scream. That's all. Just scream. At the top of my lungs. Forever.
I'm gonna dance!
It's not that I don't like you. It's that I hate you.
Weirdly messed up.
Yeah, so that's pretty much Romeo and Juliet, right?
Later.